Hi everyone, so let's learn about the blessing, the bracha, shehakol nihiya bidvaro. So we have blessings that are said about food that comes from the ground, from the tree, from wheat, from like bread, wine, but there are some things that don't constitute as things that come from all of these places, but they're just things that are made, you know, an egg, chocolate, cheese, milk, and cornflakes. So, of course, corn comes from the ground, but because it totally lost its shape, so it loses the blessing of the ground and becomes blessing of shehakol. Shehakol is everything. Okay, so the meaning of the blessing shehakol nihiya bidvaro is everything is made by God's command. Everything, including food in the world, everything is by God's command. So these kinds of foods, we say shehakol nihiya bidvaro on them. So let's do it. I'm hungry. So preferably you take the food with your right hand when you bless on it, because the right symbolizes goodness and benevolence. And this is the blessing. Baruch ata adonai, eloheynu melech haolam, shehakol nihiya bidvaro. Mm.